Do you guys know what instrument this is? Did Kyle introduce it?
Violin.
Oh my gosh, yes, this is a violin. Very good. How about this instrument that Mr. Kyle is playing? Do you know what this is called?
Piano.
It's kind of like a piano. Do you know what it is? No, not sure? Do you know what it is? Oh my gosh, it is. Wow, very good. This is a harpsichord, which is the piano 200 years before the piano. The piano was not always as it was. First, we have the harpsichord. Okay, so Kyle and I are going to play a couple dances for you, which, you wanna say anything about them?
Like I said, yeah, they're very simple dances that people in London love to get together to work at all the time. These are very simple pieces as well, and at the bottom of each piece is a set of instructions for anyone dancing, how to dance along to this music. We won't be dancing for y'all today. We're also not very sure what these instructions are telling us.
Yes, let's hear what the directions say for these country dances. The first and the second coup set and half right and left. The same back again, lead down the middle, up again, cast of Allemande, swing corners and your partner. Anyone understand that? I'm sure you do. Oh my gosh, is it very similar to something?
Spur dancing.
To spur dancing, exactly. Yep, it is very similar. That's awesome. You'll have to teach us some of the moves that you're trying to say. Very good.
Thank you.
concert for some kids. Raise your hand if this is the first time you've ever been to a concert before. Yeah? Wow, great. So you may notice some weird things. What are these people doing when they're banging their hands together? Yes, why are they clapping? Well, hopefully it's because they like the music. Why do we bow? That's kind of strange. People don't bow to each other, at least around here these days, but we are thanking you for thanking us for being here. So I hope you enjoy our next set, which Kyle will introduce.